Let's finish this cabinet. First, I sanded my bamboo trim and then we marked where it will be glued on. They look so nice all glued on, and then I painted them white. I'm going up for a white on white look. The bamboo looks so good. We sanded the top and then my husband connected it with screws. So the pink top is on, and then I had to wallpaper the inside. Check back tomorrow to see the final results.